Superior Court of Langley Falls, jury service.
Morning, Olivia. It's Stan Smith.
Oh, hi, Stan. Has it been a year already?
To the day. Did you get the self-addressed stamped envelope I sent for my jury summons?
Mm-hmm.
I'm ready to be back in the jury pool.
I hope the water's warm. Let me see what we got. I can put you on a multiple felony trial that starts tomorrow.
Olivia, you're guilty of making my day. All right, I'll see you tomorrow. If you have no objections.
It's me. I had to stop that. What is it with you and jury duty?
Jury duty is the best way for honest citizens to punish lawbreakers.
It's a waste of time. Like getting an HIV test. Roll the dice, scaredy cats.
Hey, I happen to know at least 20 of your personas have social security numbers. You must get called in for jury duty.
I do. Want to see what I do with the letters they send me? The jury letters are just the top layer. Underneath are my parking tickets and alimony statements. All those bitches can starve.
You just do whatever you want, don't you?
Pretty much, bro. I do what I want, when I want. Exhibit A. I see you're admiring my special Austrian toilet. Very powerful suction. I like to clean my crack with your undershirt, so I need a crapper that can suck them down.
One day you'll have to face the consequences of your actions.
No, I won't. People forgive you if you're likable, and I'm the most charming SOB anyone's ever met. Face it, I'm Ferris Bueller, and you're my jealous, big-nosed, sour-faced sister, Jeannie.
I am not Jeannie.
Sure you are. Now watch this. Look at that. Took my nipple clamps, too. Got those twisted on pretty tight.
It's gonna be so much fun having you two living in the house. And I want to formally welcome Jeff to our home.
Oh, thanks, Mrs. S. House rules.
Unfortunately, there's a stern side to the welcome basket.
No smoking pot.
Mom, Jeff needs it. He's got a prescription. He has a compulsive disorder that could get really bad if he goes off his medication.
Oh, shut up, Haley. That's not true. Look, it's not even my rule. It's your dad's. You think I wouldn't like to spark up a doober every now and again? Just take a nice, slow, extra careful drive. But, Mom!
It's okay, Haley. I can handle it. I mean, weed's the thing I care about the most, but maybe that should be you.
Aww. Thanks, Jeff. Man, you got me thinking about weed now. That stuff makes me want to drink so much soda. I smoke a bone, then I drain a 2-liter of Sunkist in like a second. Freaks people out.